One of the most common side effects experienced by individuals starting antiretroviral therapy for HIV is nausea and vomiting. This can occur shortly after starting treatment or when switching to a new medication. It's often temporary and improves over time as the body adjusts to the medication. Some antiretroviral drugs, particularly protease inhibitors, can cause diarrhea as a side effect. This can range from mild to severe and may require treatment with antidiarrheal medications or adjustments to the treatment regimen. Some individuals may develop a rash after starting antiretroviral therapy. While most rashes are mild and go away on their own, some may be more severe and require medical attention. It's essential to notify a healthcare provider if a rash develops while taking antiretroviral drugs. Certain antiretroviral drugs, particularly older medications like protease inhibitors, have been associated with changes in body fat distribution. This can include lipoatrophy, which is fat loss from the face, arms, and legs, or lipohypertrophy, that is accumulation of fat in the abdomen, back of the neck, or breasts. Some antiretroviral drugs have been associated with decreased bone density, which can increase the risk of fractures and osteoporosis, particularly in older adults. Adequate calcium and vitamin D intake, along with weight-bearing exercise, can help mitigate this risk. Many people report feeling fatigued or excessively tired when taking antiretroviral drugs. This can impact daily activities and quality of life, but often improves with time as the body adapts to the medication. Headaches are another common side effect of antiretroviral therapy, particularly during the initial stages of treatment. In most cases, these headaches are mild and temporary, but if they persist or become severe, it's important to consult with a healthcare provider. Antiretroviral drugs can sometimes affect metabolism, leading to conditions such as elevated cholesterol levels, insulin resistance, or changes in blood sugar levels. Regular monitoring of metabolic parameters is essential for individuals on antiretroviral therapy. Certain antiretroviral drugs can cause liver toxicity, especially in individuals with pre-existing liver disease or those who consume alcohol excessively. Regular monitoring of liver function tests is essential to detect any signs of liver damage early. Antiretroviral drugs can interact with other medications, both prescription and over-the-counter, leading to potential complications or reduced efficacy of either medication. It's important for healthcare providers to review all medications a patient is taking to avoid harmful interactions. It's important to note that not everyone will experience these side effects, and many individuals tolerate antiretroviral therapy well with minimal or manageable side effects. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative content. Stay tuned for our next video.